Yo, what is up guys? I'm here in Stoke and this is going to be it's an abandoned pottery factory. I'm not entirely sure on the dates it was closed, but I am meeting up with another explorer. His name's is Paul. He goes by Dusty and JP Health Photography on Facebook. I'll put these links in the description and I'll see you guys when I get in. Cheers.
Ah, right. So they probably had this, was like probably that department, like.
Yeah.
Probably did it in like, yeah, maybe paint room, or they did it in sections. Ah, yeah, there's a little dog. Yeah, it smells different to the rest of the building. You can go up another level as well. Oh yeah, all your paint's in the corner there. So I can smell paint. Probably the most complete I've seen actually. Like a wolf. Dogs. Thank you. there's your furnace. Here's your oven for all the pottery. Found a full cart apart from its hair. Yeah, apart from just the ears. Probably the only one in there. Like the drying room, looks like they're probably heaters. And we'll put the pottery here, she's got an extractor fan up there. We'll put the pottery in here just to cool it down and kind of make it set faster. Oh, and stuck like around Stoke.
Yeah.
Is that like a furnace? That's just a dead end, isn't it? Yeah, because it goes like all the way that way, doesn't it?
Yeah.
More bits and pieces.
Mm-hmm.
Old locker. Ah, oh, yeah, cover the desk, can't it? It's got books and stuff in there. It smells like eggs, doesn't it?
Yeah. Tastes a little like moles.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's big. That's like bells.
Oh, yeah.
They're heavy, then, aren't they?
Yeah, they drink things.
They're like a bell, looks like. It's like this big room as well, isn't it? They're all like mouldings, aren't they, for the...
Yeah.
Pottery. Urban Lodge, Yorkshire. I've seen them about.
Yeah. Yeah, I haven't met him, but 14
hours. I stepped my arm on that.
It's not 20 stone, so we don't know
how he got in. Is it? Maybe he got in when the fence was fairly open. Pigeons. Oh, is that like a little hospital? All the like tunnel things.
A lot of the stuff like on rails.
Yeah, like at the what was the other one? We did another one, didn't we? I can't remember what it was.
Oh yeah, the
prices. Yeah, that's the one. Oh wow. You can hear all the kids in the school nearby as well. Oh. They're cool. It's like a fish. Have been smashed. A fish or a snake. Last time I come here, I tried to get in this way, but it weren't doable. This would have been used when they were shipping stuff out onto the wagons. Thank you. Yeah, because there's quite a bit of documentation, 2004. This would have been like some of the designs and stuff, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is designs room, you can tell.
It's transferring, you see.
Yeah, you've got designs and stuff. Yeah.
These are the transfers from the potteries.
Ah, here you go, there's a little bit in there, pottery. Bits and bobs, isn't
it? Ah, yeah. Yeah, it's been time to get in front of you, isn't
it? Yeah. Definitely got one person at a time.
Yeah. This was the secret room.
If it's not even trash room really in here, is it? Yeah, I was just going to say that, I might back a sample room, isn't it? These are the designs for the plates, grazer the ball. Yeah, noise. Like laminated so they're not like all the mush on the floor. There you go. Way pottery. 1810. That's all in the open. What's for it? This looks like offices. The toilet. Kitchens are not too bad. And I got a little slide floor, like plastic glass. I wonder if they actually use their own pottery in there.